I'm Alex Rowe.
I'm Abby Ryder Fortson.
And we are going to talk about
accents.
Should we have a conversation as two English people?
Isn't the weather terrible outside?
Yes, it looks terrible, Alex. The thunder is just burning all the trees down.
You've done an English accent now and you get an A plus.
So how hard was it for you to learn how to play a southern accent?
I listened to country music every day pretty much for about 6 months. And you have to kind of like slow down your speech a little bit because as English people we talk really fast.
Slow it down.
Right.
But I usually talk fast, so it's hard for me to do a southern accent.
Right.
Probably harder for you.
So let's have a go at doing southern accent. What do you want to talk about?
I think it's appropriate to talk about the movie.
I also agree with you there.
We were actors in the movie and we're having an interview.
I think your southern accent's better than my southern accent.
I know, let's hear yours.
That was it. Okay, try and make your own accent up.
Hello, are we going to tea today?
That's good. I used to make my little nieces and nephews laugh, and it used to work on them, but it's not working on you right now, and I don't know why.
It's really good.
Thank you. I appreciate the support. I appreciate that.
Should we tell everyone when Forever My Girl comes out?
January 19th,
what?
Go see... January 19th!
I know you can't hear
January
it, but she's saying January 19th.
January 19th.
January 19th.
Forever My Girl. Go see it at theaters, people, or I will be very upset.